called Claudette Colvin Toys Towards Justice. It is a biography written by Philip Hughes. I chose this book because one of humanity's biggest problems today is racial equality. A quote I chose to read is, "I wasn't shouting anything for pain. I never swore, not did not ever. I was shouting out my rights." Claudette Colvin is an African-American girl who believes so strongly in civil rights and fighting against segregated laws that she went through a whole bunch of tough times, including getting thrown into jail. This book was set around the 1940s and the 1950s in Montgomery, Alabama. At this certain period of time, Jim Crow led the segregated laws, which led to a lot of racism, making colored people's lives really hard to live. Some key events in the book is in the beginning where she refused to give up her seat to a white woman, which led to her being dragged out of a bus where she was beat and then thrown into a cop car where she was also harassed by the police. She was also sent to court. This book is a biography about the girl Claudette Colvin, and she made the same civil rights movement as Rosa Parks 9 months earlier, but she didn't get the publicity she deserved. Personally, I think that she should have been more well-known because she was one of the first few people to make the civil rights movement. I would recommend this book to anybody who enjoys reading about the civil rights and learning about racial equality. I would also recommend this book to people who are finding a little bit of inspiration to make a